Hello again, assalamu alaikum. Now that we have established that our scales have reliability and validity, our next step would be to calculate their scores, the scale scores. Now, how do we do that in SPSS? We go to transform and we go to this option compute variable, and we will calculate an average score for all the items that we have within one scale. Now, first I'll do it for my first scale, that is RQ. So I will call it RQ. RQ, if you want to give it any other name, RQL, maybe I'll add RQL, and I'll make it equals to RQ1. First of all, I'll put the bracket because I need to take an average. So I'll have RQ1 here plus RQ2 plus RQ3 plus RQ4, and I'll divide it by 4 because I want to take an average of these values. And I need to keep a division sign in between so that it is done. So RQL is average of the three items that I have used to measure or observe this scale. I'll put this formula and I'll click OK. And because of this, there would be a column added to my data that would be RQL. I'm going back to my data and I'll show you here. Right at the end, you can see this new variable, that is RQL, and this RQL has the value that is calculated through this transform. So this is how we calculate the value for all the scales that we have within our research. You will repeat this process for each and every scale that you have within your data. And your latent score average would be calculated. So this is a very short video which is related to calculating latent construct score calculation using transform. Thank you. We'll see you in the next video.